Oh, zombie pig man. Oh my. There's more down here than I thought there was. Not very smart though. Well, that's all that way. Managed to get back up to level 10. After God knows how many times I died. Anyway. I got one full stack already, which is good. There's that. Now there's that one. Made the air over here a bit better. Oh, I've got a gold nugget from one of them. Okay. This will be using up my netherrack, but well. Now it looks a bit better. In my nether way. There we go with that. Okay, that's two full stacks. Scared. Okay. Let's now eat some soup. That hasn't really done anything to my inventory strain. Well, usage, space, stuff. I'll say that one, that'll go on there. Thus increasing how much space I have by one. But I'm not sure we'll get to that point. Not sure if I should square out this entire area. Oh well. Unless my diamond pick will break soon. But I've used it for its purpose. I don't need to worry about it anymore. Okay. This one, this one, this one, that one, this one, that one, that one, that one, that one, that one, and that one. Okay. All of them. We've got three full stacks at the moment. There we go, nice cleaned out area. Yeah, that's pretty good. Shut up. And up here. Let's clean this area up a bit more too. And there we go. Oops. Can't believe there's lava directly above me. It's a bit on the worrying side, to be honest. Okay. And I'm done. Sorting out that bit. Looks like I didn't need those iron picks after all. Unless I really want to dig up this place and make it more... I don't know. Symmetrical, I guess? That wouldn't be the right word. Anyway, turning back. came way too prepared for this. Creepy. Yep, they're four full stacks. All these are only too high. No, wait, one of them's still all single. That's still single as well. Crops are growing nicely. And that one can... Well, that can come out, so that can go in there. And that can go in there. Unfortunately, this is actually going to take a while. Didn't need that spare armor just yet. But I will be taking it back with me when I go back to the Nether. As well as all this soup. Could really use it all up. Okay. Got a single piece of coal. This is that's got nothing that much. Yeah, shove that in there. And so with that can go in there, making that up to 3. Once that becomes 9, I can turn it into one of those. An ingot. And so with that can go there, that can go there. These two can stay here for now. While I wait for these, which is going to take some time. Could really get onto doing things rather than just standing here waiting for that. But it's starting to become night time again. You need to put nether warts in there. Meh. Well then. I'm gonna go here. Down here I go. And that's the thing, I should really plant some more saplings. That way I can use the wood at some point. I'm trying to go for making more bookshelves. Because I doubt I'll be making any more extensions onto my home. It's big enough as it is. Oops. Should have noticed I didn't have the saplings selected when I was placing these. Well, I had the torches. Anyway. And I'm almost done with the... Put another one there, and another one there. Well then. Damn sheep are everywhere. A pig for pork chops. Don't have carrots. That seems to be the only thing they'll eat. Which is a pain. And the easiest way to get them is from a zombie. So you just wait at night, slay a couple hundred. And there you go. Anyway. Back up here, and back up here. I could go along and collect a ton of wood, but... Wouldn't really be needed. Anyway, you go this way and jump, and jump and jump, and jump and jump, and jump again. And it looks like all the singles have now become a double. No, wait, there's still one single. Yeah. What to do while waiting? Okay, how far are these done? Not even halfway. I guess I could go out and find some chickens, because I do have enough seeds to do that. Yeah, I'll see if I can get any chickens back to the farm. Not sure where exactly I'll be going to find these chickens, but over here seems like a good idea. And I think I'll kill pigs in order to get the pork. Because it would be helpful having all the food available. And not only that, I can get some of my experience back. Oh god, how high was I before I died like a bazillion times? I have no idea. I should really check my map or I'm gonna get lost. Oh, enters to a cave. It goes quite steep. It's pointless killing sheep because you get nothing but wool. And wool gets pretty useless after a while. Let's see. Desert biome. Huh. Didn't know that was there. And then go this way. Back home in order to get my map before I go out to the desert. Speed up. It's gonna take too long. And jump and jump and jump and jump and jump and jump again and again. Yay! Some of it free tall, but I gotta wait until it's all free tall. The cow sounded a bit weird then. It's more than halfway. You know, I think I'll take this soup with me as well. Is that over there? And that down here? Close that so nothing gets inside. And head over in this direction because apparently I have not yet explored it. Okay. Up there and up here. Get up. Having a map in your hands makes it hard to see what's near your feet. But at least it'll help me get home, although I should really make a duplicate of the map first. So it puts a marker where my home is. Then I also need to make an item frame in order to put the map in. Okay. Yeah, I think I'll do that. But afterwards, I think I'll collect that in order to... Oh, zombie. Anyway. At least I know where to get my sand from now on. I wonder if... Nah. I thought I could make paper. Whoa. Now there's a biome I haven't been to before. Not even on my Wandering Warrior series. I haven't been to it on a survival anyway. Yeah, this is desert. There wouldn't be cactuses. If it wasn't desert. Last thing, I haven't seen any generated structures yet. And now, I'm in the mesa. This seems to be the red sand. Oh my. This place seems pretty big. Or not. Seems more desert, as well as Sahara biome. I'm probably not even pronouncing that right. Hold on. Is that pumpkins? Yay, I'm gonna start a pumpkin farm! But that may take me a while to actually collect the stuff, considering I haven't brought my axe with me. I'll be able to get some more sugar canes. Oh, what do you want to call them? Yeah, sugar canes. Gonna make sure I don't run into a cactus. There we go. And now to collect the pumpkin. Oh my. Bit of luck there. This way I can start my own pumpkin farm, which will be handy. Is that way I can make tons of pumpkin pie? I don't need any more seeds. Nope. From all these, I won't be able to make too many. Well, 16 seeds. Not bad. Good for a start. Although, it's time to return to the deserts and their mesa. In order to explore them fully. Wait a minute. There's a chicken over here. That's the reason I'm out here in the first place. And it's actually getting dark. And there goes my phone. There we go. Maybe one chicken, but they produce eggs which have the possibility on dropping. That's going to take me back that way. So if I go this way, I'll be able to return home. Chicken. Come on. Follow. Now if I make sure to go slowly, it'll follow me all the way home. But with the sun where it is, I think it'll be the middle of the night by the time I get there. So I just gotta hope I don't run into any mobs. This probably will happen. I'll lose my chicken. Especially when a creeper decides to blow up. Too bad I can't pick chickens up. I just hope I'm heading in the right direction. I think that's the right direction. I should remember the coordinates of my home. Oh well. Where'd chicken go? Oh, there you are. Oh, there's another chicken over this way. Oh, lots of chickens. Which means I don't have to wait to start reproducing them. Well, killing them. I mean, as long as I get one of them back, everything will be fine. There we go. There's my home. Creeper already. Dead before it could even blow up. Okay, chickens. Who wants seeds? Okay. Would have had seeds as my item. Well, the netherrack should have been cooked into nether bricks by now. Only three of them. Damn it, be followed by a zombie. There's another creeper. This would be so much easier if I was in peaceful mode. So close to home now. Come on, chickens. A little faster. Oh, great. Oh, we shot by a skeleton.